cannot understand why otherwise sensible and mature people don't take a more responsible attitude towards their financial affairs. Personally, I always let the national provincial bank handle that side of things. For some time now, I've taken advantage of the savings account. You put a little buy each week into Horace, and when he's full, you take it to a little man at the national provincial. It's awfully nice, really, and he pays it all into your account, and your money grows. The interest rates are quite considerable, and more or less, that's how I got where I am today. And to think, 2 years ago, I had